big day for the Maine Red Claws. They introduced their second head coach as Dave Leitao will take the reins following Austin Ainge's move to the Boston Celtics. Thanks for joining us, and thank you for coming to town. And I guess what was attractive about this position for you, Dave?
Well, a number of things came to mind as I looked at it. One is relationship that I had previously with John Jennings, a terrific guy who has been around the sport of basketball and been very successful for a long time. And then my history tells me that all my days of coming through the state of Maine, basketball has always been a passionate sport by its fan base. And so coming here to Portland, being part of the Red Claw family was no different. Obviously, the sellouts speak to that, but just the way that the basketball team and the foundation and everybody surrounded with Red Claw basketball is supported by this community really took it over the top for me.
Excellent. Dave Leitao, the new head coach of the Maine Red Claws, a New England native, former Northeastern basketball player, here with the Red Claws as their new head coach.